basically I'm a farmer, so being a civil servant, you know, but if I don't have office work, this is what I do. I go to the farm. And today what I have is, you know, cashew picking. You know, I pick cashews, then they remove the nuts from the fruits, you know, and then pack the nuts together and then put it at the market. That's what we do. So today I'm going to take you around once I pick some cashew nuts or cashew fruits. That's the cashews. This is one of the big cashews, and it's full of juice, you know, very juicy. But so unfortunately in Africa we cannot process this juice to make it into good use or to make money out of it. So all what we need is the nut and then throw out the apples. Peel on the nuts. Normally we don't cut cashews from the tree to avoid spoiling the other flowers. Yeah? We'll move in this way.